Evan, Jess, a thief breaking into this room, climbing all the way up into that ceiling, all the way to this room, dropping down, breaking those ceiling tiles.
It's horribly frustrating. Money they're stealing is taken away from kids.
A thief breaking into a concession stand early Sunday morning.
They stole a bunch of candy and $300 worth of quarters.
That's $50 worth of candy.
Pretty low, if you ask me.
And a sports bucket, all taken.
It's more of a nuisance than it is anything else.
You can see where the thief tried to get in through this screen door and
a few ceiling tiles they messed up getting into the office.
Police reports say there was a 2x4 laying by the window where it appeared to be pried open.
We do everything we can to try to keep people from breaking in, but it just happened.
Thankfully, the thief missed 4 iPads. Police reports show $960 worth of damage. In more, Christine Stanwood, KOCO 5 News.